Today we're going to be doing Laptop Simulator, so let's get started with today's video. Now the sun is muted because, the music is copyrighted, so that's why I want to do it, so. Can we upgrade our laptops or not? Go here. Robux needed. Come on, man. Obby? There's an obby? Well, obbies do kind of make me angry, so let's not do that right now. Okay. What can I buy with this much? Well, one rebirth, two, four. This is all rebirths then. About this one. This one's you get Christmas. We don't. Hello? We can't. Wow. I'm gonna rebirth. 100, okay. I'm gonna do that then. I'm gonna do that. I don't even know if the music is copyrighted. I just don't want to play it. You know, to make sure. It's in here. Oh, Lynn's stuck. It's playing the mute. Future site of shops? Are you shop coming? Like skins? Some do. Well, these are all HP. Yeah, I heard of them. I heard of HP. Not that good, but it'll work. Okay, and then I can try to complete this obby. Let's see. See if I'm good at these still. The road fell apart over here, guys. So we gotta be careful. I think I died the last part. Oh well. This barely even took any time, so let's do it again. Ladies are having a great day so far. Happy Tuesday. It's Wednesday for me to stream out here. So we should be good with that. Yes! Wait, what? Excuse me? Let's go, buy more. Okay, you see? It is copyrighted, because Michael Jackson is copyrighted, so. A rebirth. Hang on. Mary Jones. Can I get it? Oh, we did. Okay, good. About to say, excuse me? HD lighting, revamped map, new game pass in store. Check them out. Server rebirths. I only got one, so I'm number two. Nobody else has really rebirth. Okay. To join after you purchase the Game Pass, make sure to invite your friends. Okay. Oh, here's another obby. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. Does it give you like a little bit of URL clicks? What? Let me try that. This one might be a little bit harder since it is kind of a little bit separated. Yeah. I think we jump on here. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Let's try here. No, sorry. No. Okay. Whatever. At least we got to the end, right? We were so close. We were so close. Anyway. Oh yeah. Let's continue this. Okay. What is this place? I guess that's... Ooh. This one is kind of creepy. This one's good for Halloween. This one? Nah. Not really. That's 2008 Roblox right there. See how long we've been recording. Not even that long. Okay. What's in here? Let's explore the map a little bit. What's in here? Couch area. What's this about? Tries to run. Are you Mingle Lamb? Man? Yeah, Mingle Man too. Ask me some questions. Yeah, because Mingle Man too. You on this game? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what else? Can I ask another one? Okay, then. Tries to run. Are you Mingle Man? Yeah, Mingle Man. Can I ask you some questions? Yeah, because I'm Mingle Man. I have just one laptop. How can you talk? No idea. I'm just gonna ask all the questions. But... I have a full laptop. You will get skins for that laptop upgrade pressing the upgrade icon. But if you want one laptop, Taco Laptop G, where's the upgrade? Okay, well, look at that. I did not even know that, guys. I did not know that. Now, look at it go up. Look at it go up. I'm just gonna sit on the couch. If I can. Just pretend to sit. And stare at the gnome. We're at 100, that's good. Let's see. Editing some stuff. Oh. You should ask him more questions. Can I be admin? No, because you have to prove that you don't abuse. This game developer is pretty smart. Since he gave a reason why. More questions. From the owner friend mate. All the limit starter friends. He already has 600 plus strike quest. Oh. Yeah, I wish they could increase it, then he can friend all the players on Roblox that play his game and that want to him to friend them. That'd be a good idea. Roblox, do that, please. I'm just trying to ask this guy questions. How much Robux? More than one. That's good. At least he have an income during this crisis. And there's another section of questions, let's see. More questions. ... How I buy codes. I wanna meet the owner. How I buy codes. What's that cash I got in there? There you'll see the code offers. Okay. Alright guys, I think that's all the questions we're gonna ask right now. I guess that is gonna conclude this video. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell button so you never miss a video again. I'll see you guys all tomorrow for another daily Roblox video. It's a pretty scary one tomorrow, so stay tuned and see you guys tomorrow.